Now students, plus 5, we are doing the solving the question number 4. Find the AC of this using the prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. What is prime factorization method? We are solving the question and directly I will show you how to do the prime factorization method. Okay? So prime factorization, that means we have to find the prime factors of, we have to find the prime factors of 6 and 10. 6 will give like this symbol, okay. Then the first prime number is 2. We have to start our division process by 2. First prime number 2. With that, we have to start our division process. So, if we divide 6 by 2, we will have 3. 3. So, 3 itself is a prime number. So, if we divide 3 by 3, we get 1. Then, 10. Starting by 2, 10 divided by 2 is 5. Now, 5 itself is a prime number. So now see, 6 equal to 2 into 3 into 1, and 10 is equal to 2 into 5 into 1. So this 2 and 1, these are common factors. 8CF is equal to 2 into 1, that means 2 is the HCF. Clear? Now our next number is 4E. 4E is 28 and 36. So, 28 dividing by 2, we get 14. 14 dividing by 2 again. Till the number is even, we have to continue our division by 2. When the number is not even, then you have to start with 3, or next prime number is 5, or like that, next prime number. So you have to continue the division process. And till it is even, we have to carry out the division process by 2. So 14 is a prime number, we are dividing by 2. Now 7. See, 7 is not yet even number. 7 is not an even number, and 7 is not divisible by the next prime number 3, the next prime number 5. So 7 is divisible by 7 itself. So 7 is a prime number. Okay, now 36. 2 is 18. Again 2, 9. So now 9. 9 is not an even number, so it cannot divide by 2. So next, what prime number you have to try? It is 3. So 3. 3, 3 is 9. 3, 1 is 3. So factors are 2, 2, 7, 1. 2 into 2 into 7 into 1. And 36 is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. So now see, what are common here? These two are common, these are common. Therefore, 8CF is equal to 2 into 2, that means the answer is 4.